We are continuing with the similarity of the triangles. Here the question is that in triangle PQR, L and M are two points on the base QR, right? Such that angle LPQ is equal to angle QRP. That means this angle is equal to this angle, and RPM is equal to angle RQP. You have to prove that triangle PQL is similar to triangle RPM. Now, when are two triangles similar? When the angles, any two angles between them are equal. Automatically, the third angle is also same. That means if the angles of two triangles are equal, they are similar. So let's take these two triangles. First, we'll take in triangle PQL and triangle RPM. Okay, let's see which two angles are same. PQL. So angle PQL is equal to RPM. Angle PQL is equal to angle RPM. Reason, it is given, right? Another is LPQ is equal to PRM. It is also given. So angle LPQ is equal to angle PRM. It is also given. Therefore, you can say that triangle PQL is similar to triangle RPM by AA axiom, right? So when the two triangles are similar, their corresponding sides are proportional. Therefore, PQ upon RP is equal to QL upon PM is equal to PL upon RM, right? Fine. Now, first part you have answered. Now you have to answer second part. QL into RM. Where is my QL? QL and RM. That means these two I will take. So I will write QL upon PM is equal to PL upon RM. So if I cross multiply, I am going to get QL into RM is equal to PM into PL. That is what my answer is. Right? That's what I had to prove. Fine. Now, the third part. In the third part, you have to prove PQ square equals to QL into QR. Now, when you look at this PQ square, it means that we have to take two triangles. Here, we have to choose two triangles and make them similar. And in those two triangles, PQ should exist in both the triangles. Right? PQ side should exist in both the triangles. So let's choose which two triangles we will take. If I take triangle PQR and triangle LQP, PQ, right? PQR and LQP. Okay, so I will take these two triangles. In triangles PQR and LQP, let's find out which two angles are same. Angle PQR of triangle PQR is equal to angle PQL of this triangle, right? So we will write angle PQR is equal to angle PQR is equal to angle PQL. Okay, this is common angle. This is common between these two triangles, triangle PQR and triangle PQL. Common. Okay. Which other angle? See this angle. If we take angle QPL of triangle LPQ and this angle of triangle PQR, that's also given same, right? So I can write angle QPL is equal to angle QRP. that is given to me. Therefore, I can say that triangle PQR is similar to triangle LQP by AA similarity rule or axiom. So therefore, their corresponding sides will be proportional. So let me set the proportionality. PQ upon LQ is equal to QR upon QP is equal to PR upon LP. Right? Now, what do I want? I want PQ square. So I will take first two because QP is here, QP is here. So if I cross multiply, I will get PQ into PQ is equal to QL into QR. PQ into PQ becomes PQ square, and this is equal to QL into QR. That's what I had to prove. And that's how you have to choose when you have to prove something like this. You have to choose which two triangles you will take, prove them similar, and then set the proportionality between their sides.